Today's term from psychology is rosy retrospection. Rosy retrospection is a name given to remembering the past as being much better than it really was. Also referred to as looking at the past through rose-colored glasses. People are not machines. We don't record every event of our lives in great detail the way a recording machine does. Nor do we remember it exactly the same way every time we reminisce. In the real world, our memories change continually over time. Each time we look back fondly and dwell on the good times of our childhood or our time in school or other good times and gloss over the bad, our good memories become stronger while the bad ones fade. In this way, over time, the past becomes the good old days, at least in our memories.